This is the NFL on EA Sports, and we are in the Pacific Northwest at CenturyLink Field in Seattle, Washington. These folks love their football in Seattle. This was the scene a moment ago as the home squad came out of the tunnel, and it was just absolutely deafening in this building. They're set for football, so are we. And he can't field it cleanly. It's loose. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30.
At their own 33-yard line.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. From the gun, it's Wilson. Dorsett's got it. Give him nine there on the first down completion. A good safe pass there right off the bat.
That's almost a rhythm play. That's what we like to call it. Get them into rhythm early, something safe, something they're confident about, something they feel good. And once that's completed, then you just keep moving from there because the confidence elevates.
4 yards the pickup, first down.
They were not fooling around at all, were they? Second and short, and they brought out the heavy package. Almost felt like the super heavy package against that defense, didn't it?
Yeah, I don't think they expected that much beef up front, and it turned into an easy first down conversion. And this will be taken across midfield and into Raider territory.
He's across
5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and five.
Brings up second and five.
They run it with Carson, and he's going to get this one down near the 45-yard line. Still a couple yards short of the first as the 3-yard gain brings up a third down.
It's a gain of three. Brings up third and two.
On third down, it's Carson, and they're going to mark him down short, maybe by about a yard, if that. He needed two, he got one, and that's going to leave him with fourth down and a yard.
Brings up fourth down and one.
On fourth down, ready to punt, Michael Dixon.
The Raiders take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. It's for the taking. No hesitation. Don't try my patience. I'm a boy. One foot is set. Boy, it's in his neck and live. I'm a
run to the bed until we all got them buckets. Getting footsteps. First and 10, and kind of tipping their hand at running the ball. Three tight ends are out there. And he will lose yardage on the play. Back at his own 19-yard line. Officially, it's a 1-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
Loss of a yard. Brings up second and 11 at the 19-yard line.
A second and 11 from the 19. Here's Carr. This will be caught, Tyrell Williams. And he'll be corralled well upfield right around the 40-yard line. A gain there of 21 yards.
21 yards. First down, Raiders.
On first down, Carr. He's got it to Williams. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. Give him back-to-back catches now. That one for 16. And another first down. And some good tackling there as he stopped up at about the 41. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
It's a pickup of three. Brings up second and seven.
From the 41, Carr. That's complete to his tight end, Waller. And he'll go down here at the 35-yard line. A gain of three last play. This time they double it and pick up six.
Third down.
Throw on third and one. And he's going to find his man out of the backfield. That's complete. And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. We're scoreless after one. From the 32 now, here's first and 10.
Forcing the incompletion.
Here's second and 10. To throw again. Carr. And a flag comes in as that one falls incomplete. Let's see who this is on. Trying to defend the out route there, got the PI call.
And you know what's difficult about that one is sometimes you want to make the undercut move and go for the football, and other times just want to hang on the upfield shoulder and make the tackle. I think he got caught in between and created a foul.
Carr now on first down. And once more to Ruggs, this time the catch made. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. They've got another first down. The Raider passing game clicking on all cylinders right now. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And from the 9, they get this to the 5-yard line.
The ball carrier.
And the ball smack dab on the 5-yard line. Here's second and goal.
A 4-yard gain.
Rashard. And he's in. Touchdown, Raiders. A 5-yard touchdown run. And they are able to strike first here on their opening drive. That almost looked too easy, and I think thanks goes to the offensive line for making it look easy.
Yeah, I agree with you totally on that one. I'm not sure how much everyone understands the preparations that go into a game for an offensive line. Because there's a reason that running backs and quarterbacks give them big gifts at the end of a season after a big year. The consistency and the continuity it takes to know each other and execute their blocks is pretty impressive.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24.
At their own 24-yard line.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. They'll be looking to match that touchdown from a moment ago. 7-0 is the score as they begin with a first down. They'll start out on the ground with Carson. Nowhere to go that time. Might have gotten a yard up to the 25.
They'd love to just strike back with a touchdown right here, and if it's a long play, so be it. But the main goal, get a couple of first downs, run some plays, run some clock, allow their defense to get a chance to catch their breath, settle down, and relax a little bit after they just gave up a score.
Still 9 remaining on second down.
I can't believe they let you play. I can't believe they even let you play. He's checking. Crash.
Now the Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter.
Check 50. Let's go.
On second and 9, Wilson. They'll run the screen with Carson. And he's upended at the 33 following a good pickup of 8.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass. Looked like it was coming together. Looked like there was an opening. Still ended up with a solid game.
The 46-yard line.
44 on first down, Wilson steps away to his left. And now he's going to use his legs. 1:54 left on the clock here in quarter number two. Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half. He's going to air it out for Dorsett, and that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there, trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
Incomplete.
And the timing a bit off that time as that one falls to the ground. The threat of a second straight punt to start the game is looming as they come up 3rd and 10. And that is incomplete. The passing game not in sync here early. And now it's 4th down.
It's now
more problems here on 3rd down. They've converted only once so far in this first half.
And you know as well as I do in this league, if you don't win on 3rd down, it makes it hard to win a ball game because then you're relying on your defense, you're relying on your special teams. You've got to get it done with your offensive unit.
First and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
Offense set to get this drive started. They'll be looking to duplicate that first drive, the one that got them that 7-0 lead.
Of course they would. I mean, look, they're on the road. So getting the 7-0 lead was huge for them, right? Imagine getting up 2 touchdowns on the road, taking the crowd out of the game. It'd be ideal.
Carr now on 1st down. And the throw left sideline here is caught, but they'll rule it incomplete. Couldn't keep his feet in. 2nd down.
So much for the best laid plans and best designed plays. That was good coverage along the sidelines. No place for that one to get in there. It sails incomplete.
Carl try it again on 2nd down. He's going to hit his man out of the backfield. Complete. And he'll go down at the 26 following a gain of 6.
A gain of 6 yards. And it's 3rd down.
Here's Carr to throw. Got an open man. It's Ruggs. And they work this well upfield across the 45.
It's a gain of 20. 1st down, Las Vegas.
On 1st and 10, here's Carr. Catch is made by Hunter Renfrow. And he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35.
Complete.
The Raiders going to use one of their timeouts as it'll come with 36 ticks to go in half number one. From the 34 now, here's 1st and 10. This is Richard. And a short gain down to about the 33. Now the Raiders going to go ahead and use the 2nd of their timeouts as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. Ball at the 33, 2nd and 9.
93. 93.
Throwing now is Carr. They'll find Williams on the slant. And he will score. Touchdown, Las Vegas. Tyrell Williams, 33 yards. And the Raiders add 6 to their lead.
It's not much as perfect in football, but that's about as close to it as you're going to get. Score, force a punt, score again.
And both drives were impressive. The opening drive was, that last one was. Now on the other side, though, what's your psyche? You're really behind the eight ball.
You got to make sure you just hold in there. Survive the early storm, relax a little bit, and try and get back to your game plan. It's way too early for panic.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
First and 10 at their own 23-yard line.
Here's the Seattle offense ready to get this drive underway. You've got less than 30 seconds left here in the half. You're well on your own side of the field. What are we doing here, Coach Davis?
Well, I'm trying something on first down. And it's something that's safe. It's something that's been done many times before. A lot of people say it's not even worth trying, but I'm running a draw. I'm running a screen. I'm seeing if something pops. And if it does, that can alter my strategy and potentially get me some points. And if it doesn't work, well, then you just run the clock out and go to the locker room.
He's got a first down and then some in midfield. And finally brought down at the 43. And offensively, they'll take the timeout with 6 seconds left in the second quarter.
First and 10 at the 43-yard line.
So on is Jason Myers. He's hit from as long as 58 in his career. They spot it on the midfield stripe. So it is a 60-yard attempt here. And now we'll get a late timeout as it comes in the waning moments of quarter number 2. So on is Jason Myers. He's hit from as long as 58 in his career. They spot it on the midfield stripe, so it is a 60-yard attempt here. And I don't think this has the carry. It does not. It's no good. And this score will stay right where it is.
And this is one of the risks you run when you attempt a long field goal. If you miss, the defense takes over at the spot of the placement. So now they've got a chance to get one more drive in before halftime.
The final shot here before half for Carr. And the coverage terrific there as that's knocked down and incomplete. First half in the books. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3.
Jason Myers to kick off for Seattle.
The Raiders with the lead already, and they will get the football here as the second half is now underway. And the third quarter will start with a touchback as that one lands in the end zone. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire halftime just working with them on, here's what we think they're going to do to attack us in the second half. Nice first half that we've had, guys, but be prepared for some change-ups. We're going to see them when we kick it off in the second half.
See how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively. Ball at the 24 and a second and 11. Shotgun now for Carr. And he's got the hook up to Ruggs. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. Two catches in the first half. Now he's got a third here, and it's good for a first.
And the Raider first down.
Throwing on first down is Carr. quickly into the hands of Waller. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. A well-executed 22-yard gain.
First down.
It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a 2nd and 3.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
31-yard line.
So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3. Back to the ground, this time Jacobs. And he'll be a little shy of the 25 here at the 26-yard line. A gain of 5, good enough for the first down.
A 5-yard gain.
Well, they're hoping that the second half is better for him than the first half. They've got to find a way to get him going. He's a big part of their offense.
They'll run on first down. Richard. They get him to the ground right on the cusp of the red zone after a pickup of 5 or 6.
He's brought down at the 20-yard line. A 6-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 4.
On 2nd down and 4, Carr, and that is incomplete.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
Here's the 7th play of this drive. This is 3rd and 4. To throw, it's Carr. He's got a man. It's Williams. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Raider touchdown. Derek Carr on target to Tyrell Williams. And the Raiders able to extend that advantage.
That drive that really increased their cushion felt very military to me. Very precise, methodical, that's one of the words you've taught me. And they just got it done.
And slowly but surely now starting to pull away a little bit. Things looking good for them here in the 3rd quarter.
Not only pulling away, but you mentioned that slowly but surely. You also drain clock, too, with a drive.